YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Summer here, and welcome back to some more God of War 2 with Mantarthalus.
Hi.
Most pain in the ass area known to mankind. Oh dear.
No, there are no deers here.
The loom chamber.
The source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Seuss betrayed him.
Do we die? Oh, I remember this boss. The cellulitic lady. And the easiest boss in the entire game.
Uh-huh, sure. Yeah, if I know what the hell to do. Easiest boss my ass. Yeah, easiest boss? Yeah, what bullshit, Tarth. Can't even do shit.
That's not actually the fight, that's the pre-fight for the bonus area. I think you have to hit the hand or something like that, I cannot remember.
Yeah, how am I supposed to hit those when I have no magic?
Why you don't have magic?
Cause I used the rest of it in the last fight.
Do that again.
You were watching.
I'm thinking.
Can't do anything without magic.
I think you should. Oh, I remember that.
Well, some thoughts would be nice.
Okay, first one is that one, and the second one, you have to hit them, hit the hand, till it kind of dies.
How am I supposed to get up there now?
Jumping.
Yeah, give me health, that's so helpful.
Yeah, you have to jump and hit it.
There we go. Give me the mana.
Mana. I swear this boss is disgusting.
Yeah, it is. Well, be right back in just a moment, viewers. And back, viewers. And now for this part I'll probably royally hate too.
Why?
I'm gonna really hate this part, aren't I?
You will hate everything.
Yeah, you do hate everything. Really? Okay, what the heck am I supposed to do with this part? Thank you, game, you retarded piece of shit. Really? Uh-huh. Okay, you know what, Sam? This is such horseshit. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to fucking do here. 10,000 for that one.
You should beat the hands.
Yeah, I fucking do that and nothing freaking happens. Oh, there we go. Come on. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this? Oh my god. What am I supposed to do with this thing, Tarth?
Well, you must get a hand.
Easier said than done.
Beat the hand and...
I don't understand. I really do not.
That hand needs help. That hand doesn't need to do anything else because it's held down. The other one.
Come on, dipshit, climb up. Come on! Grab the stupid lever! Oh my gosh. Freaking moron.
You have to beat the hand.
Yeah. Kratos was too stupid to grab the freaking lever. There we go. Jesus Christ, so freaking hard, isn't it, Kratos? Okay, what now? The idiot would grab the freaking lever. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, what do I do now? Oh, I have to... Oh, gosh, that is such a dick move, game. I have to go all the way back? Seriously? What, too hard for you to climb up a rope? Well, most of the sounds disappeared from the game. Can't grab the damn thing, you retard.
Oh my god, really? Stop with the insults.
Well, it's way too hard for Kratos to grab shit. I have no idea what the heck to
do. Hit the hand.
Okay, now what? Okay, I'm beating the hand. What now?
Try to get something. You should hook all the hands, if I'm not wrong.
Yeah, easier said than done. How am I supposed to hook the third one when the thing's all the way up there?
Maybe jumping?
No, it's too high.
From the platform to another.
I already tried that. Fucking Kratos. Climb it! Oh my god. Game fucking broken now? What? God, so freaking hard. Can't go, there's an invisible wall. This doesn't make any sense. I don't understand. Oh, you can freaking move them? Fuck you, game. The sound is broken.
You will never control your threat.
That thing is disgusting.
I told you that this boss was disgusting.
You already said that, yes. Okay, what the heck am I supposed to do this? Person? How's that supposed to help?
Because something you need is written to person.
Okay, that gives me health.
Okay.
another one.
The hook?
What hook?
Fucking attack!
Stop the time. Do this. Pull the hook. Well, thing. Then beat the hand.
Come on. Okay. That didn't do anything. Mom, Kratos, just attack. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know what the heck to do.
I'm gonna check it online.
You gotta be kidding me. This fight is such horseshit. I do not understand.
I'm checking.
I mean, there's this thing to move, but it's stuck.
Shh.
Come on, Kratos, just attack.
Okay, so you gotta climb the wall?
Yep, I just found out.
And there should be... you should be able to kill it, kick it from there. Then hold the hands down. And do the thing.
Hold the hands down. What?
Beat the hands.
Yeah, all it does is bring people up, Tarth. That's all it does.
Well, shut up! Guess I'm checking. You should move the bar. It should bring up the thing.
Well, you can't even grab that.
Hit the hands again, and you have to spin it around.
Spin it around?
Yeah.
If Kratos could grab it, would be really nice. Oh my god.
It's more easy if you do it from the outside and not from the inside, because animation is made that way.
Come on, dipshit! Gosh, just grab and work, cooperate. Oh my god. Come on. Okay, so now what?
You pull? Hit the hands on again and you.
I'm trying, but Kratos is too dumb!
I'm done.
You know, I'm pressing the correct buttons, yet Kratos is too freaking stupid. I need health. Fucking god, you motherfucking cunt. Well, you can't. Wow, thank you, game. Just die. Finally. Boss batch 3. God, that boss was such a pain in my ass. They both go the same way, huh?
I will show you something for after you stream.
Nah.
Yeah.
Come on, jump up.
The power of the fates resides.
Yeah, shut up, Gaia. Viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. We'll talk to you guys next time, so see ya.
See ya, guys.